So I have two numbers here that I want to add together. The first number is 327. And that means 3 hundreds. I have a 3 in the hundreds place. And you see them right over here. You see the 3 hundreds. Each of these big squares have 100 little squares in them. So 3 of them is going to be 3 hundreds. And then I have 2 tens. The 2 is in the tens place, so this is the 2 tens right over here. And then I have 7 ones. The 7 is in the ones place. 7 is in the ones place. And you see the 7 ones. 7 ones right over there. Now, this is 3 hundreds, 2 tens, and 7 ones, or 327. Now to that, I want to add 251. Or another way of thinking about it is, I want to add 2 hundreds, because the 2 is in the hundreds place. 2 hundreds, 200, 100, 200. 50 is the same thing as 5 tens. We see a 5 in the tens place. 5, do that same color. 5 tens, right over here. 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens. And then finally, I have a 1 in the ones place. So that just means 1 1. You see that right over there. This is 1 1 1. Now, pause the video and see if you could add these two numbers together. All right, now let's do it together. So we have 7 ones, and to that we're going to add 1 1. So how many ones is that going to be? Well, 7 ones plus 1 1 is going to be 8 ones. You see it here, 7, and then you have an 8th one. So 8 ones, 7 plus 1 is 8. Now let's look at the tens. I had 2 tens, now I'm gonna add 5 more tens. You put them all together, you're going to have 7 tens. 2 tens plus 5 tens, you're going to have 7 tens. And then finally, if you have 3 hundreds and you add 2 more hundreds, how many hundreds are you going to have? Well, you're going to have 5 hundreds. And you see these 5 groups of 100 right over here. So you're going to put a 5 in the hundreds place. So 327 plus 251 is 578. 5 hundreds, 7 tens, and 8 ones.